Cole staff and students. This is Mr. Reiniger with your announcements. Today is Friday, February 11th. It's a day three. We're going to go over to Mr. Payne for our winter weather.
For our seasons, it spins on its axis, giving us a day and night. Now, do stars move like the sun? Well, they do move. Now, stars way, way distant out there. Ancient philosophers, they believed they didn't move, but they now there's a belief that they do move, just not very much. And because they're so distant from us, the movement is really can't tell if they're moving at all. It's because they're at a distance, millions and millions of miles away. All right. Well, so do stars move? Yes, they do. And we can't really tell too much just because of our distance from them. See you, Cole. Have a great Friday and weekend. We'll see everybody on Monday morning. Mr. Reiniger, back to you.
Mr. Payne, just as a reminder, today is a 1:15 dismissal. Make sure you're all ready to go at that time. Pay attention closely to buses today. Sometimes on shortened days, the buses come in a different order, so you might not be the same round as you are on a typical day. I hope you had a great day today, or have a great day today, and we'll see you guys on Monday. Yeah!